What's up, everybody? Jason here for JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2023 Bowman Baseball Jumbo 8-box case break patients number 15 just sold out. This is a full case of Jumbo. Remember, all cards ship besides veteran paper and non-first prospect paper or non-first prospects. All of the chromes, Bowman paper first, rookie paper ship. Everything else is donated. And here we go, guys. So, here's everybody in. From a pack filler to straight up. Alright, guys, and like we have been doing, at least the way I do it, we'll rip the first four boxes and then we'll go through the cards and then we'll get the next four going. Two more to go, guys. All Alright, last one here. And then we can go through the cards. Alrighty, guys. So here you go. This is four boxes here, half a case. We'll kind of skim through the paper. We'll obviously stop for all the hits. And of course, we still have the same like five prospects for top load list. If I do miss any, don't worry. Sorting team knows that. And Yoangel is the first one. Aponte. To 499 for the Blue Jays to start us off. So Blue Jays hit, that's going to nail. To 499, Max Scherzer. Then we have a Hector Rodriguez to 499. For the Reds. Then we got Jace Bowen. We got Ho-Yu Lee, green to 399 for the Phillies. And then we have ourselves one of those baseball factory autos, Hunter Barker. Alright, we'll look that up right now in a sec. Let me just finish this box. That might actually also end up being a bonus auto, guys. Usually those Bowman factories usually end up being bonus autos. So we still should see maybe one more auto, I think. Or two more autos, I should say. Avinia. Very nice one there. Blue to 150 for the Brewers. Let's hope. Gabriel Martinez. All right, let's look up this guy really quick here. Or let's pull up the checklist first, I guess. Yeah, they don't have him in the checklist, but Hunter Barco is a Pittsburgh Pirate. Looks like, I think he was selected 44th overall in the 2022 Major League Baseball draft and signed with the team for $1.5 million. So that is a Pirates hit. I'll sticker that for this. So Pirates, that'll be going to Chris Parent. Put Pitt right there for that. And then, like I mentioned before, that was probably a bonus auto, so you still got your three autos there. Continue on. And another Aponte. $2.99. Randy De Jesus to the Angels. Angels, that's going to Josh. Xavier Isaac to $3.99. And we got a speckle to $2.99, Michael Arroyo. Nice one there for the Seattle Mariners. Mariners, that's going to Mark. Dayan Frias for the Cleveland Guardians. Guardians, that's going to Mark. We got Justin Graber. That's a good prospect there to $3.99. Phillies, little wave. All right, here we go, next one. Ooh, another one of these. Robert Moore, Baseball Factory. So again, these ones will not be part of the checklist, but we'll have to look these guys up. And I have the checklist right here, actually. So Robert Moore is one of the five. Robert Moore is a American professional baseball second baseman for the Milwaukee Brewers. Just turned 21. 72nd overall pick in the 2022 Major League Draft. Signed with the team for $800,000. So that's Milwaukee Brewers. Brewers is going to Hove. So again, that could be a bonus auto as well. Paula and Tim Tawa. A little bit of a teaser there for the Diamondbacks, Jeremy. Hopefully we get your good little Drew Jones. We got Cam Collar, nice little blue shimmer to $150. That's for the Cincinnati Reds. All right, so halfway through the third box, and then we have one more box after that, and then we can continue ripping. Paper, Davison de los Santos to $250, and a purple Hector Rodriguez to $250. Michael Garcia to $3.99. And for the bird, Jace Bowman to $4.99 refractor. Chris Parent with the Pirates. I should have one more autograph here, I believe. Almonte. Purple to 250. Cincinnati Reds, it's going to Neil. Alrighty, one more box here, guys, and then we can continue on with the next four. Michelle. Desong or Michelle or Miss Cell. Frederick. And then we have a Sanchez, Jadiel, to $4.99 for the Angels. Paper, Simone Juan to 50 gold. Mets, gonna nail. And a gold shimmer, Prelander Burrow. Send it here to the left. A nice little one right there for the Seattle Mariners. So we should have one more auto coming up. And Mark having a good break with the Mariners so far. Payne Graham refractor to $4.99. And Luis Garcia little base. Blue Jays Neil. Thank you. Alright guys, so here we go so far. The first four boxes. We did get two bonus autos with the Bowman Factories, Robert Moore. And then we got Hunter Barco. But so far pretty nice, pretty nice. Still looking for some bigger names, but definitely getting closer. Alright, so let's continue to rip here now. The next four. So I'm about like at the 27 minute mark or so. So like I said, usually it takes me about 50 to 55 minutes. But by the time I print out labels, everything, a little over an hour break. But I'm glad we're getting this one done early. Get that out of the way so we can do some other stuff. Remember, I'll break whatever you guys want. But I want to definitely push some of those promo breaks. You guys really want to get that done. We're going to have to sell at least one per day. At least one time. Have two breaks done. And I think today would be the perfect day where we do two of them. Especially since a couple of them are just like spots and two fillers away. And then the first filler is already in single digits or about to be in single digits. A little bit back. Thank you. All right, guys, last box here. There we go. So there's all four boxes there. And here we go, guys. Good luck, everybody. Serta. Joe Stewart. A lot of different Angels, too, so far in this break. Nice little atomic there to 100. Angels, that's going to Josh. Kenny Gomez to 125. Paul Goldschmidt at $399. Leandro Arias to 175. Manuel Beltre. Maybe this dude legit just turned like 16 or 17. Toronto with a lot of nice hits. Neil. I should get one more autograph. Hopefully a nice color since the first two. Well, the first one was an atomic. I guess it could be one more color maybe. This time to $4.99. Red's having a good break as well, Neil. then we got Rafael to 75 for Boston. Yes, Jeremy, this is Pikachu number 15, man. I can show you a quick little recap right now. These are the autos so far. Diamondbacks-wise, I don't remember if we hit a Diamondbacks auto yet. Yeah, we did. Tawa. But, I think you got more, like, colors and stuff. The Diamondbacks. Just a couple base chromes and prospects are, base and paper Drew Jones, but nothing big Drew Jones yet. Hopefully soon though, like De Los Santos there. I think that's pretty much it so far. So I just done half the case. Now I'm working on the second half right now. But yeah, hopefully we get something for you right here, buddy. All right, let's continue on. I know, man. Yeah. Definitely want to get an autograph of his. I've only been able to pull a couple so far in the amount of cases I've done. So yeah, we do have more Bowman guys, and we will post more up. Just post it one at a time now. Ben Brown to 150 blue for the Cubs. EA with that one. So after this case, once I upload the video and all that stuff, I'll post up more Bowman. We'll just do one at a time now. Deion George. Max Muncy to 150. Christian Hernandez to 499 refractor. Chase Jung. Autograph there for Detroit. Josh. Robert Perez Jr. speckled to 299. Guys, All right, last two boxes here, guys. Oswaldo Peraza, gold. That's a rookie there. Bowman Scouts, top 100. He's number 37 for the New York Yankees. Yankees is orange. That's kind of a cool card right there. Chris Hernandez to 150. Angel for the Guardians. I'm gonna show two more autographs here on this side, guys. Hopefully some good names. Braylon Bishop. Miggy. And then Tavares for the Braves. One more auto on this box, and then we got three more after that. Anthony Gutierrez at 250. And then Adam Crampton to 250, purple. Orioles going to David. Alrighty, guys, final box. Hopefully we can get a banger here, guys. Yeah, Mark, there's been a couple Guardians. I'll do a recap at the end, man. If you haven't been paying attention, I got you. Recap at the end for the last, after the last box is. Ruben Santana. Oof. Nice gold though to 50. Braylon Tavera. David with the Orioles. That's a really nice color though. We got George to 150 and Victor. Volpe to 150, Atomic, number 3 Bowman prospect, top 100. Last one there for the Yanks. Robert Perez Jr. Alright, so 2 autographs remaining, guys. Good luck. Should be in here somewhere. A little bit of a teaser, Jeremy. Damn. Canzone. I mean, I even would have took a base Drew Jones at this point. Serta, Shimmer, Diamondbacks, Blue. And Bastidas to $4.99. I know, bro. I'm sorry, man. I feel like it's been really hard to pull that guy, man. Obviously, with the amount of people ripping it, you'll see a lot of them online, but there's a Drew Jones, though. But it's been really tough, actually, man. Yeah, no problem, man. It's not like you didn't go hitless, but I feel it. Alrighty, guys. Well, I'll do a quick little recap here. So, of course, a lot of colors. I like to penny sleeve at least all those like spotlight ones, but as you can see, a lot of colors here going out to a lot of different teams, and so you got all that. Alright, tons of different colors there. Papers, chromes, you name it. We'll do an autograph one right now. So I'll just kind of skim through it. I'll just yell at the team there. So you got Tigers, Diamondbacks. That's a nice gold though there for the Orioles to 50. Crampton, Brewers, Tavares, Braves, Peraza, gold, Yankees, Jung, Detroit. Seattle Perez Jr., Ben Brown, Almonte, Stewart for the Angels, Beltre for the Toronto Blue Jays. They got an autograph for Pittsburgh, Hunter Barco, Toronto Martinez, Avina for the Brewers, Aponte there for Toronto, Angels, DeJesus, Arroyo for the Seattle Mariners. You got Frias for the Guardians there first. Robert Moore was a Milwaukee Brewer, Almonte there for the Reds again, Bowen for the Pirates, Tawa for the A's, Gold Shimmer there for the Seattle Mariners, Sanchez for the A's, Garcia for the Toronto Blue Jays. A lot of repeat teams, though, I will say, but that's pretty much it there, guys. So I appreciate it. Again, I will post up another one if Nick hasn't already, and we can continue to sell out another one of these guys. But yeah, we do have more cases available. We're only going to post them up one at a time, Jeremy. So if you do want like the Diamondbacks or anything else, I'll post it up right now like in 2 minutes. I'm just going to cut this video off, start uploading it, and then I'll repost it up. So yeah, we'll post up more Bowman guys, but it's just going to be one at a time now, not like a crazy amount. And if we have to do a filler for it, we will do a filler for it as well. So appreciate it, folks. JaspysCaseBreaks.com.